set for this, obviously, when you play.
Gohan, just a little longer.
Goku, get a move on. Quit messing around. You really don't recall anything about the Saiyans that Raditz clown was going on about?
Nope, none of it rings a bell. It's crazy. I had no idea I had an older brother either.
Hey, it's all these.
I was hoping to milk some useful information out of you for our fight.
Fucking shitload. Look at them all. Is it right what I'm saying? Yes, when you do this, it pretty much gathers all the orbs on your screen, but you can't do it when you're proper flying. Like when you're doing the charge, you can't do it that or like that. Okay, if you're close to it, press Y, it will come. How do I get off Nimbus? Into the train. Yeah. But it definitely is fucking dark. It definitely is fucking cracked down. Quite cool.
No point going that way.
I think for this sequence I can't. Get off the thing. It kind of seems you go faster as well when you do this, since I can't. Because Goku hasn't learned to fly.
I can tell this thing's got lots of energy.
Oh. Because auto saves me, I would have been doing all that shit again. I'm surprised they didn't, unless if there is a way to do it, like if you beat it and you're going to. Because some of these pictures look fucking cool. Yeah, and that picture right there, except for where you see Raditz in background, that picture where you see Goku and Piccolo, that's a fucking card for, on the card game. So yeah, it started off when I did that.
Go on, just a little longer.
So I've got to collect all.
Get a move on. Quit messing around.
The more to go. Fuck you, you fuck.
I think it's just like I said, if you're a Dragon Ball Z fan, then this is like a must. It's like you are literally playing the cartoon. Where did I see this thing again? They were like, give me your back.
We can go faster.
Wow. How do we go faster, Piccolo? Tell me. Press not button, please. I'm not doing it. But it is like you are pretty much playing. It's like I'm still playing the tutorial. So I'm here. I'm there. There's a submission. Back with. Wait, did it just say how many fucking orbs there is? I'm pretty sure it just said there was so many orbs. Yeah, like I said. I can't remember where I fucking put it. But we'll be seeing this soon though. Can't get to see it. Huh? We'll be seeing that soon. Oh mate, but man, I seriously need to get a better camera. When Piccolo does his special beam cannon to Raditz, you'll be seeing this soon. And that one. That's when Gohan goes flying towards him, headbutts him. Yeah, come on. Where the hell did I put that? Not pretty sure. There it is. like I was gonna say, I bet the fucking thingy scene's right fucking good is when this is on Namek Saga. It's not that far, but it is at the same time. It's not that far away. Because that's one of the main reasons why I like... Oh, here we go.
Hey, there's a steel bridge. His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I can see a steel bridge. That bridge is massive! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yeah, I bet the thingy scene's gonna be fucking sick then.
I'm pumped up and ready to
Goku
go.
Goku for Kaioken for Ginyu.
So that's all, huh?
Yeah, grab that tail. That's what he does. That's what Goku does. Goku sacrifices himself. Sorry.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
So you have to do it. So 1, 2, 3, 2. When he knocks him away.
Already?
Oh, shit. This is a little bit too early.
Son.
Not gonna say. Can't do that yet.
That village over there looks like it's got some shops.
Shit, that's... I can't remember what his name was. That dude over there is from Dragon Ball.
Hello there.
Plaz from Dragon Ball as well.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh.
What?
Excuse me. Oh.
Well, yeah, this dude's from Dragon Ball. He is.
Yo!
What? Well, now.
Yeah!
Nom, that's it. You can see the mouth fucking moving, but they're not speaking.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Thank you. No.
All right.
Can I count on you?
You'd think this shiny jewel would fetch a pretty's any. You looking for something?
Do look like fucking Vegeta.
Thanks a bunch! Yo!
Hmm?
All right!
Hmm.
What's this? I think he was digging for fossils in the rocky area to the north.
Hello there. See you later.
Yeah, whatever. Sure. Give me a little board. I don't even know what.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
Here goes!
So that's all, huh?
Whoa, a waterfall! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
All right, let's do this! You should train some more.
Hey, a cave.
So these reappear. Still getting used to pulling.
This thing's giving off a lot of energy. This thing's giving off a lot of energy.
Yeah, probably.
Look, that's a cave, isn't it? Damn you!
What's up? Why did it let me destroy that? I didn't go!
Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me.
Stab alive.
Alright.
Right, let's go and get to this mission, shall we?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Alright. Let's do this!
So that's all,
What? Okay.
Yeah. I'd better get this to Nam.
Pretty much just done. Like, it pretty much happens on this on the show. Well, like Dragon Ball, I should say. This is that Goku used to catch fish.
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty. I can see Piccolo training under something like that. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
No, you should train some more.
What do you think? Oh my.
Yeah, it's pretty much just done.
Thank you.
But still a Goku giving it to
him.
Back on Dragon Ball.
Goodbye.
Master Roshi gives him the card.
I'll pay a visit to Nam's village sometime down the road. That windmill's huge! Look, the windmill's spinning!
I don't know how to do that then. I don't know how to crush it.
No point going that way.
Now, Android 8. Same again as the Dragon Ball. Ada, that's what they called him.
Hey! Yeah!
Surely, is there a way for when you're doing these, it talks for you?
Gotcha!
Thanks.
Yeah!
Yeah.
All right! Guess I better check the map.
Can you actually do it? No, no life, is it? Never mind.
Man, this village is tiny!
Baba!
This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. All right, let's do this.
Yeah!
thanks. Huh?
Thank you!
Thanks.
What?
What's this? A power level of 710. Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one? No, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334. They've come. So, what brings you chumps here?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back! Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the runt. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength.
You're pretty arrogant, the scum.
So that's all, huh?
This here goes!
If this is the best you can do, then you can just forget about joining us. You're nothing but a distraction. This game ends now. Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier? They're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death!
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special Beam Cannon!
Huh. You just don't know when to quit. You? Alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
Paper scissors!
Damn it!
Yeah. worry, Gohan. Daddy's gonna save you.
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you. You'll be long dead before that could happen.
Loser! My power.
Playtime's over. This game ends now. He's got that much control over his energy?
If you let your guard down, you're now I've got your tail!
Damn it! When did you?
Good work, Goku. Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
Wait! Let me go! I'll leave this planet in peace!
Don't listen to him, Goku! He's trying to trick you!
Please, please, believe me, brother! I'm begging you, Kakarot! Don't do this to your only family! I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother. Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear! It'll all be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it!
I'm gonna say, get ready. Here it comes!
Where did you get all this power?
Piccolo, now's your chance!
Special beam cannon!
Impossible! I can't be beaten by scum like this! I can't!
Well, you just were.
I can't believe that Kakarot would just throw away his own life.
You idiot. Trust me, Goku won't be dead for very long.
What?
Didn't you know? This planet is home to the Dragon Balls. They grant wishes. Absolutely any wish imaginable. Even bringing someone back from the dead.
Damn it. Well, my comrades will
be
happy
they didn't show.
To hear that.
Piccolo gets his arm chopped off.
Everything you just said was transmitted to them on the other side of the universe. Once they've learned that I've died, they will come here.
How long until then? When will they... When do you think they'll get here?
A year. Just 1 year from now.
Damn it. 1 year before even stronger warriors arrive.
You two have no hope of beating them. Enjoy what little time you have left.
I see.
That's pretty much it.
Come on, Goku! Hang in there! It's not like you to give up so easily!
Krillin, you know, dying is a lot worse than I thought it would be.
Yeah, but don't you worry. We're gonna bring you back really soon!
Thank you.
Goku! What the?
He's gone!
Interesting. I bet Kami has something to do with this.
Eh? Well, I guess we can put our minds at ease if Kami's involved.
You guys need to get the Dragon Balls. Kami doesn't possess the power needed to bring someone back to life. Also, Goku's kid will be coming with me for the time being.
What?
You're kidding, right? What are you gonna do with him?
With a little training and the right teacher, that kid could be capable of serious power. We're right. Going to need all the power we can get before those two Saiyans show up in a year's time. Me training this little runt is our best shot to stand a chance. Once Goku's revived, tell him he'll get his son back and in better shape than he left him.